everybody.
Sorry, Mrs. Jean.
It's no problem. I see y'all have already met Mark. Be at your best. So what's this year's theme? Does anybody know?
Catch the reading book.
Build a better world.
Build a better world. All right. So let's all try to see what we can do to make things a little bit better in the world. About recycling and doing anything we can to save our earth, okay? Next week we're going to have, it's right after the 4th, but we're going to have the Brewton Fire Department come in. And they're bringing, who do they bring? Do y'all know?
Sparky.
Sparky.
Dusty.
Sparky.
Dusty. Somebody said Dusty. All right. They're bringing Dusty.
Why does everybody call it Sparky?
I have no idea.
Sparky.
All right. So everybody make sure that they get their tickets today, because on 3 tickets, y'all get what?
A t-shirt.
This is this year's t-shirt.
Whoa!
So
I gotta get me one.
Gotta sport, that's right. Gotta sport it around. So get your t-shirts, and we do have lunch at 11. So y'all make sure y'all get you something to eat as well. Alright.
Can I get a hug from you before we start? Because I haven't seen you in a long time.
No, it's been a while.
Okay.
Alright.
Been a year.
Let's get them.
You ready? It's gonna start off real exciting, and it's gonna go down from there. You ready? Wasn't here last year. Give it up for Ty David. He's been playing drums for a couple weeks, and he's going to play for us later on during the program. My name is Mark Seymour, and the name of this show is called Be At Your Best. Say that with me. Be at your best. See, if you get the word be, B-E, and the word at, A-T, and you paste it together, what word is that?
Beat.
Beat. And just like you can beat the drums, you can also be at your... What does that mean, be at your best? Yes, ma'am.
It means being quiet.
Give her 1,000 points and free buffet for life. Awesome. What's another way you can be at your best? The shy one here. Yes, sir.
Beat your hand up.
Beat my hand up. Whatever he said, I'm going to give you 2,000 points and green bean salad for him.
Yes.
What's another way you can be at your best? Yes, sir. Keep trying. 18,562 points for him. And no green bean salad. What's another way you can be at, yes, sir. Yes, ma'am. Be at your best. Gosh, love the hair. Huh?
Be still.
Be still. That's the first time we've ever heard that one. I'm going to give you 2 points, but eternal happiness. Okay. Yes, ma'am. Be quiet, especially in the library. Library? Library.
Library.
Library. That's right. I learned how to say it. Yes, ma'am, with a cool hat.
Be quiet.
Be cool. Be quiet at school. How about if you pay or give her pancakes and 1,000 points? And yes, ma'am. Read books.
Yes.
29,562 points and Szechuan chicken for her. Okay. There's so many different ways they can be at their best. And you know what? You and Brewton have given such good answers. Be still. He's got one. You got one. What's yours?
Be quiet at church.
Be quiet at church. Unless you want to raise the roof. Give her a big hand. 29,000 points and world peace for her. Okay. Y'all put your hands like this. Put them over here. Put them down here. Doesn't that feel better? Anyway, listen. Another way you can be at your best is to always stay away from drugs. You know, they teach that at school, don't they, Tom? During what?
Red Ribbon Week.
Red Ribbon Week.
Red Ribbon Week.
Say that, Red Ribbon Week.
Red Ribbon Week.
Red Ribbon Week. It's hard to say. Well, I wrote a song to motivate you to stay away from drugs. Do you want to hear it?
Yeah.
It's called Be Drug Free. Now, all you have to do is sing along with me. When I say, how do you want to be, you can say, be drug free. Will you help me out just a little bit? Somebody say, yeah. Come on. That's right. Clap your hands in the back. I can see it. I say, how do you want to be? You say, be drug free. Listen, how do you want to be? Be drug louder. How do you want to be? Be drug free. How do you want to be? Be drug free. How do you want to be?
Be drug free.
Put your hands, put your hands, put your hands in the air. Come on. Put your hands, put your hands, put your hands in the air. Come on. Put your hands on your head. Now put your hands on your mouth. Now put your hands on your ears. You can listen. Shh. Listen real hard and you will learn that if you take drugs, you're gonna get burned. And if you take drugs, you never can tell. You might go to the hospital or go to jail. I said, I don't wanna go to jail. No way. I don't wanna go to jail. No way. So listen real hard when your teacher speaks about the dangers of drugs during Red Ribbon Week. Remember, remember what you learned in school. Be drug free, be real cool. So how do you want to be? How do you want to be? Louder. How do you want to be? Be drug free. How do you want to be? Put your hands, put your hands in the air. Come on. Put your hands, put your hands, put your hands in the air. Come on,
let's see you, girl.
Put your hands on your head. Put your hands on your mouth.
Your mouth.
Put your hands on your ears.
Ears.
Listen, 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 listen. How do you want to be? Can't hear you. How do you want to be? Give your got these drums from all over the county. Wait till you see this one. This is from Australia. It's Australia. It's just right down the road, isn't it?
No.
No. It's the world's largest island, and it's also a continent. Here's the didgeridoo. It's not loud. It's just unusual. What's the doll's name? Barbie. I'm gonna call her Barbie.
You ready, Barbie?
It's over.
Okay, here we go. What's the sound like? Never mind. Okay, listen.
A car.
Hold on a second. Ton, did you know they had breakfast at Taco Bell? It was really good. Hold on. Let's hear it for the didgeridoo! The didgeridoo! That's enough. Okay. Look at these. These are my congas. And they come from Central or South America. Say conga!
Conga!
Lucy, I'm home!
Lucy, I'm home.
Parents explain it to them later. They'll get it. Now, what are these? They always know the maracas. I wonder why that is. They just do. They're loud. These are my castanets, sort of. They need a tune-up. This is a wood block. It's made out of plastic. That's all it does. Now, this is the tangerine. I play this in church when I want to raise the roof. Now, this is a tambourine on a stick. The other day, Tyne put some salt and pepper on it. It was delicious. I have no idea what that is. Now, somebody say more.
More.
Get it, parents? More.
More.
Ooh, one of my favorite instruments is shakers, because you
shake
them. Check out my beat. I have no idea what this is either, but it's unusual. I got this. You'll never guess where I got this. I got it at Cracker Barrel. All right, let's see what else. Ooh, look at these. What are these? What kind of bells? Well, then you come up here and help me. Come on. She's going to be the jingle bell player. There's two ways you can play. You can either do it like this. Okay, look, hold it like this and just go, oh, look at it. Alpha male. Ready? We're going to take Jingle Bell Rock. I don't know that song. It's hard as a...
It's Christmas
okay.
song.
I'm going to play a Christmas song. After you, the first one, then let her play it, okay? But you play the first one. Okay, it's never too late for Christmas. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. Sing! Oh, what fun it is to ride in one horse open sleigh. Jingle bell, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in one horse open sleigh. You know Dasher and Dancer, let her play. Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Richard Nixon. That's not right. Give her a big hand! I love Santa too. And he loves me. Now, what else did I forget up here, Tom? Where's my slide whistle? Oh, we forgot that one, but that's okay. What are these?
Drums.
What kind of drums?
Electric.
Here's what I call just a regular old beat. Now, all I gotta do is just flip switch, and it sounds like we're in Mexico! Now, here's the beat that all the kids like these days, mom and dads. They like this one right here. Hear that bass? Which reminds me, parents, have you ever been laying in your bed at night, maybe trying to go to sleep, and you hear something coming down the road? Yes, but you don't hear this. You just hear this. Just say drum solo. Clap your hands. All right. These are all called percussion instruments. Say percussion.
Percussion.
Say it like you mean it. Percussion.
Percussion.
Anything you strike or hit is considered a percussion instrument. Did you know the piano? It's a percussion instrument because you strike it. Listen to this one. Arthritis. Anyway, okay. Look at these drums. These drums come from Africa. This is the djembe. Say, djembe. This is the little djembe. His name is Gugu. And they wrote a song for you. Yes, ma'am.
I'm a little thing because people always say, Santa Claus is fake.
No, no fake. No fake here. Don't go by that. But I like the fact that we're talking about Santa in Brewton, Alabama. Give Rudolph some food, then what will he do? He'll bring some toys to you. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, listen to this. Gugu wrote a song for you. Want to hear it? Goo goo goo. Oh, this is Gugu. Goo 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 goo. Comes from right. It's called the Udu drum. Say Udu.
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 Udu. No. Udu. Listen to this. Udu.
Udu.
This is called the. Time's going to help me out in a minute. The talking drum. It talks. You did not. Yes, it did. Now, Ty, come over here and help me out, buddy. This is called the frame drum. You can find this in Africa, but you can also find this drum or a version of it in North
America.
And then here's the way that the Native Americans play. And then maybe in Africa they do it like this. 3, 4. Let's do it again. Which one is this?
Native American.
Simple. Basic. Africa. 3, 4. Give Ty a big hand. That was awesome. Yeah. Now, last but not least, we're going to play the gong. And we're going to have a gong contest. And whoever wins gets to breathe more fresh air. That's the only thing I can offer right now. Check out the gong. Whoa. Here's how I play it. All right, I can only pick 10 people, so we got a little tight on room, so as soon as I point to you, come on up here and let's stand in the line right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, I can't count, 12, 13, 14, that's all I can do, 15, big guy in the back, all right, come on. All right, we're going to have a gong contest, and I'm going to be the judge, and I can judge you any way I want. I can score you through points. I can score you through... You already did the... Oh, go sit down. I'm sorry. But we'll have more chances later. How you doing? Good. Now, I can also do it through points or food. Okay, you ready? Give me just a little bit, honey, so we can... Okay, you ready? You go first. Hit it. He's got 29,000 points. Give him a big hand. That was awesome. Good job, big guy. Hit it. 18,562 points and sesame chicken. Yeah. H.A. Hearing aids. Very good. Okay, you hit it. Oh, no. Strike and a miss. Ready? Hit it. I'm going to give you 1,000,000 points and a T for the tongue is going to. I like that. Excellent. 5,602 points and W for white on the top of your head. You ready? Hit it. P for perfect. Give him a hand. That was pretty good. All right, big guy. MHA. More hearing aids. Give him a point. Good job. Go back to your seat. There you go. Here we go. Hit it. Yeah. And 5 points plus pancakes for life. Ready? Rutabaga salad and borscht and 1,000,000 points. Give him a hand. That was good. Oh, here we go. Whoa! Sisi. Give her a big hand. I'm going to give you just the Chinese word here. Sisi means thank you. E for exquisite. That's a good word. How you doing, my young man? I like that line shirt. You ready? Go. Ooh, see how they warm it up? 18,562 points and endless sweet tea. Okay, ready? Go. Whoa, mute. M for mute and 18 points. Good job. All right, hit it. Ready? I like this guy. He's going to get it good. Points and more hearing aids. Last but not least, don't y'all want to see Miss Lynn do it? I do. Okay, Miss Lynn, you know what to do. Hit it, and we're going to have fun. Ready? On your mark, get set, go. Oh, it's still tallying, still tallying, still tallying. 1,000,000,000,000 points. She's the winner. Give her a big hand. Good job. Now this is the part of the show where I also need to get volunteers. I need a boy and a girl, someone who's not shy. Who's not shy? He's not shy. Let's get this boy and this girl right here. These two. This one. This one. Come on. Y'all know each other? You're going to after this. Good. Now what's your name, little lady? Come on up here.
Olivia.
Olivia, that's a pretty name. What's your name? Neem?
Yeah, that's my name.
And how do you spell that?
L-I-M.
I'm going to call you Dr. L. Give it up for Dr. L. And what was your name again?
Olivia.
Olivia, I'm going to call her Princess O. Okay, you ready? You stand right here. Wait till you see what I brought with me to the Brewton Library. These are my magic drumsticks. Say, whoa. These are awesomer. Which is better than awesome. And it sort of rhymes with Bessemer. Now, when I play these sticks over their heads, don't worry, Liam, I'm not going to mess up your hairdo. When I play it over their heads, if everybody in the library is real quiet, you're going to actually hear what they're thinking. Do you want to hear their inner thoughts?
Yeah.
Mama might just say, what if she volunteer? Well, I'm glad you'll be my victim. I mean, volunteer. Now, y'all look at me. When the music starts, I'll say go, and you just close your eyes and concentrate on all of these. What was that P word we learned? Percussion. Think about all of these percussion instruments while I'm playing the sticks. And if you do that while I'm playing the magic drumsticks over your head, then everybody will hear what? Drum sounds, right? Unless they're thinking something else. Let's start with you, big guy. Parents, look what time it is. Y'all gonna be serving food pretty soon. I'm hungry. My turn. Yeah, think about drums, okay? Leah, ready? Go!
I sure am hungry. I wish I had a big slice of pizza right now.
Pizza? You weren't thinking about the drums? All right, do me a favor. Don't think about pizza. Just love the way you got your hair fixed. That's awesome. Think about drums. Go, Olivia.
Where is my hairbrush? I just can't do a thing with my hair today.
Well, your hair looks fine. There's nothing wrong with her hair. Whatever you do, don't think about pretty girls. Go.
This girl standing next to me sure is pretty.
Pretty? Now, she is pretty, but Mama, she's too young to think about boys, right? She's got 30 more years. That's what I tell my daughter. She's 40. Okay, ready? I'll tell you what, I'm going to use my hands instead of those sticks. But I don't believe in magic. I believe in God, and I believe in you. Close your eyes and think about drums. Focus, go! It's working! Be at your best. All right, give him a big hand. That was awesome. Go back to your seat. Yeah. Quick word from our sponsor, and we'll continue. Now, come on over here, Ty. Now, what does that t-shirt say? Build a what?
Better world.
Build a better world? What does that mean? Well, it means back when we can start by building better roads. Parents, can I hear an amen? Yes, ma'am. Build a better world. And so, on the way down here, me and Todd were thinking about what can we do to talk about that. So we put something together real quick. Do you want to hear it?
Yeah.
All right. Ooh, I'm still working on the sound. Okay. Let's try some. 3, 4. Favorite songs. I see trees of green. dreams is true. I see the moon for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. All right, y'all remember the late, great Louis Armstrong.
I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright, blessed day and the dark, sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful way.
Give it up for Time. He's going to be playing for 2 weeks. Each gig, it'll be shorter and shorter, and then it'll be like, he's only been playing for 2 minutes. Okay. Did you hear that? I heard it. Did y'all hear her parents? You did. Listen. She heard it. It sounded like a bug. Do you like bugs?
No.
You do?
No.
She had to think about it. She went,
I like bugs.
I like bugs. What? Hold on. You know what bug this is? It's the reading bug. Have you heard about the reading bug?
Yes.
Hold on a second. The reading bug's outrageous. His books are contagious. I've been seeing the reading bug in different places. So if you catch him on the shelf and you read him by your...
self.
Say that again. Read him by your...
self.
You might be surprised what you find inside. I wrote this song to motivate all of you to be better readers. Who wants to be a better reader? Raise your right hand. Now raise your other right hand and say, I am.
I am.
I couldn't hear you. I am.
I am.
I can.
I am.
And I will.
I will.
Be a better reader.
Be a better reader.
All right, hands down. Let's catch the reading bug. I just saw him. And once I see him, I can catch him.
Look!
Up in the sky! Is it a bird?
No. Catch the reading bug.
Get that bug.
Catch the reading bug.
Catch it.
Catch the reading bug. Catch the reading bug.
Catch it now.
Catch the reading bug. I'm not talking about the bug like a buggy in a rug. It's more like a bug that might give you a fear. This bug is contagious. Books are outrageous. I've been seeing this bug off different places. So catch him on the shelf. If you're reading by yourself, you might be surprised when you see his big eyes. This bug has a mission. This bug has a vision to turn recreation into education. Bug, motivate. Let the bug educate you. I'll be the first to congratulate you. I'm here to promote the song I wrote to make you aware.
Look out. Here comes my snare.
My literary commentary is necessary, necessary. Get out the dictionary. Here comes a legendary, honorary, luminary, extraordinary, one and only reading bug. Catch him in the library.
Catch the reading bug.
Thank you. Catch it, just the girl. Just the girl.
Catch the reading bug.
Now the boy.
Catch the reading bug.
I see y'all back there. Can't hide from me.
Catch the reading bug.
These are words that rhyme with the word bug. I can rhyme any time, any word that you heard. I can even rhyme a word with a word like purple. For instance, you want some maple circle?
I'm talking about the bug, like a bug in the rug. It's more like a bug that might give you a
fear. So catch him on the shelf, read him by yourself. You might be surprised what you find inside. Catch, sing it.
About reading bug.
Catch it.
Catch the reading bug.
Catch the bug.
Catch the reading bug.
Sing it. Catch. Where'd he go?
The reading bug.
There he is.
Catch the reading bug.
there he is. Give it up for him. I like that song. Because it's the reading book. Whoa. You know what the theme is for next year? I've already heard that it's going to be music, and it's going to be rock your library. I've already got a song going on, but you know what? Can I just talk about myself for just a second? Okay, I was born and raised in Nashville, Tennessee, home of the country music. Matter of fact, years ago, back in the 80s, I used to play in a band called Golden Spear. Golden would be William Lee Golden's son. So I know William Lee, he's a great guy. Isn't he from Brewton, Alabama? And he's got a long beard. I mean long, nice fella. Anyway, I moved to to Alabama 20 years ago and fell in love with the state. So much so that I wrote a song called The Alabama Song. Do you want to hear it?
No!
You do?
No!
Okay. In the Alabama Song, I'm going to sing 213 different Alabama towns in less than 2.5 minutes. Do you think I can do that?
No!
No! Every town you'll hear is an actual Alabama town, except for three. Parents, try to guess the three towns. Brewton made the list. Newton made the list. Any town that you hear me sing that you've heard of, raise your hand. Or any town that starts with the letter T. Let's practice. Tuscaloosa. Talladega. Brewton. Newton. Alabama. Omaha, Nebraska. Gotcha. All right. You ready? I hope you enjoy the Alabama song. Without the tuna. Little country and western. Here we go. I've got a song about Alabama. Gonna name as many towns as I can. I can't name them all. It'll take too long. I don't have the time in the Alabama song. But I can name so many. About 220. Let's get started on the Alabama song. If you climb aboard, you better hang on. Any town that starts with T, raise your hand. We got Tuscaloosa, Tallahassee, and New Orleans, Easter, Brooklyn, Talladega, Aliana, Opelika, Hinsford, Castleberry, Timbersville, Dunton, Easter, Valley, Epsom, Sneaksburg, Wingnor, Lee, Harvard, Harvest, Hepburn, Hoover, D.C., Dothan, Daffy, Dote, Mumford, Morris, Moody, Modern, Jackson, Jasper, Gurley, Ider, Wolf, the Boss, Chattapan, B-Boy, Vino, Vito, Hinsum, Joppa, Saucon, Chickasaw, Spot-Eye, Triple, Without Me, Ochipuka, Woodville, Asheville, Rainsville, Bonesville, Whiteville, Prattville, Newville, Trustville, Wilsonville, Thomasville, Brothersville, Albertville, Oldville, Idaho, Ford, Rainford, the Mitchell, Brooklyn, Miners, Grandsville, the Green Hill, Green Bear, Greensboro, Greenbaum, Hollytown, Hollywood, Robinwood, Auburn, Hershberry, Scottsville, Springdale, Centerville, Skimmerville, Rogerville, Jacksonville, Kale City, Gold City, Bay City, Reese City, Vinny City, River City, Home City, Star City, Alexander City, Huntsville, Bluffsville, Bransville, Hansville, Vincent, Dixon, Donner, and Vincent, Johnville, Fallville, Lineville, Pine, Brewton, Newton, Burkeville, Madison, Lincoln, Clinton, Pittsburgh, Boaz, Exer, Columbus, Shepard, Houston, Dallas, Bermuda, Cuba, Florida, Logistics, Sinister, Bridge, Sulphur Springs, St. Clair Springs, Walker Springs, Cedar Springs, Poplar Springs, Double Springs, Talladega Springs, Blood Springs, Springfield, 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 Mountain Creek, Thunder, Mount Olive, Doctor, High Tower High, Lower Peachtree, Buffalo, Prairie, Reindeer, Deer Park, Hall, Hector, Hickory Flat, Bangor, Nestor, where is that? I still have four towns left, let me catch my breath. Oxford, Edison, Vernon, Penn, Oldville, Marion, Malcolm, Selma, Elvis, Charlotte, Echo, Gaston, Brady, Evergreen, Gordo, Dorothy, Jimison, Montgomery, Wright, Cleveland, Coleman, Coleman, Auburn, Marshall, Rockford, Rowan, Wright, it's 5.8, Bobby, Reed, Orienta, Susan Boyd, Samson, Troy, Hoyer, Lester, Penn, Cecil Jones, Allen, Whitey, North, Brooksville, Tony, Jack, Leroy Fisk, Melvin, Lydia, Margaret, Lucille, Buell, Claude, Ward, and Ralph. Sipsy, Silas, Shelby, Scotland, Sunny, South, Sycamore, Bruce, Kai, Dora, Dean, Deacon, Dawson. I think Alabama's awesome. That's about hand to hand. I forgot Birmingham. These are towns of Alabama. Yes, sir, Reba, thank you, man. Come back soon and stay a while. Alabama does the make a spot. This is the end of the Alabama song. Thank you very much. Let's hear for the Alabama. Clap your hands, y'all. All right. Parents, can you guess the three towns that were fictitious? I'll give you a hint. Two of them were reindeer. said, very good. Rhymed with Vincent and Pinson. And the other one you'll remember, huh? What? What did he say? I agree. Anyway, what I was going to say is, the second one I sang was Tallapoosa. It's a county. It's not a town. Oh, but it rhymed with Tuscaloosa. So good. I had to throw it in there. Okay, hold on a second. Did we learn anything today? Be at your... Catch the... Reading bird. Stay away from... Drugs. And always be at your best. Okay, what was that P word we learned?
Percussion.
This guy's smart. I like it. Now, I want to close the show with some songs that you can dance to. We may even get some of the parents to dance. We'll see. But here's the rule. See this line right here? We're not going to cross it and get into all these expensive wires and drums. So we're going to stay behind the line. Does that sound like fun? And y'all follow me. And you also might want to follow Miss Leland, because she knows how to dance too. So here's a fun song. But first you got to do, get on your feet. Come on, let's go. Come on, parents, help us out. Up, on your feet. It's time for a change. Y'all know the Cupid Shuffle? One, two, follow me. Right. We got the friend. To the left.
Say no, say what you want to try to do tonight.
Thank you. 1990s. That's a long time ago.
Superman.
Now I be yours.